DeLange. This is Live and Local Linden. I am here at the Symphony Inns, formerly the Cartel Inn, and we got a bunch of volunteers here from Pay It Forward Linden. They're getting ready to set up all the lights and decorations for the lighted festivities. Going to debut December 5th here at the Symphony Inns. They got a lot of people, volunteers here, getting ready to set up the lights and decorations. They're enjoying lunch outside because we got a beautiful day today, just about a week before Thanksgiving. So we're gonna talk to a few of the volunteers and the people that are putting this event on. Thank you, Pay It Forward Linden, for putting on this whole event, basically. So we're gonna go talk to some of those people. And this video is sponsored by shoplocalfentonlinden.com. So check out that website and make sure you patronize the businesses that are on that website. We'll be adding more businesses to that website, but it's vitally important that we support our local businesses. So check out shoplocalfentonlinden.com. And there's also a Facebook page and a YouTube channel for shoplocalfentonlinden.com. So definitely check those out. It's much appreciated. So let's check out what they're doing here at the Symphony Inns and for the coming holiday season, and I will see you soon. Linden, we are here at the Symphony Inns, formerly the Cartel Inns, and right here in downtown Linden. I'm here with Nikki, Stephanie, and Wendy from Pay It Forward Linden, and they're going to explain a little bit about what's going on here at the Symphony Inns. They're putting up holiday decorations, and they're going to explain why. So take it away.
All right, Linden Pay It Forward, we're on our second year, and we just are all about our community, and we are excited to do this project. Stephanie and Wendy have taken it on, so I'll let them explain what we're doing.
Yeah, basically we saw that the symphony here in Linden needed some holiday cheer to be spread around, and we decided that we were gonna try to rally up our town and get all of our businesses and our groups and organizations and all the churches and all of the residents here to help spread joy to the residents here at Symphony who desperately need it, and for our community, for everybody to be able to do it drive-through style, which is gonna be absolutely the safest, and we still can enjoy the holidays this year. You know, with everything being shut down, we feel like that this is really, really needed. And our whole goal was to get this town together and make it happen. And we're making it happen.
Oh, and there goes Amy.
Okay, I'm also here with Amy from the, not Cartel, Symphony Inns, formerly Cartel. She's going to explain a little bit about what this event is doing for the residents that live here. So take it away.
All right. So my name is Amy Noy. I'm the nurse liaison for Symphony Linden. And it was just a vision that we just knew that we needed to do this for our guests, for our families, the guests' families, our employees, and the whole community. And I couldn't have pulled this off without the help of Pay It Forward. They're angels sent from above. And it just means so much. It's getting the guests excited, the families are excited, the employees are excited, and I hope the community is getting excited too, because it's going to be a beautiful thing. So thank you all so much for your support, and happy holidays, and stay safe, and spread the love.
I'm sorry. Cut!